Welcome back to Let's Play The Outer Worlds Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Why am I over here when I ended the last episode over there by the secret lab entrance? Well, I sold a bunch of things. Look at that. I missed more stuff. And you guys are probably yelling at me because I missed all the stuff in these lockers, which is like mostly ammo and weapon parts. And then I have more ammo here. And then there was some stuff along here. So I collect that stuff, and I sold a bunch of stuff off-screen. So that's that. That didn't even hurt me that time. Alright, so now entering the secret lab. Exciting. Oh, also, I was running in another resolution. I don't know why the game does this. I don't change it. Sometimes it had me on 1600 by 900. I have no idea why. And it was really choppy last episode, so when I changed that, of course, higher resolution, maybe it sensed me the choppiness and it adjusted it for me to try to fix it, but it didn't really fix it. So I changed the screen effects from very high to high and the shadows from very high to high. I haven't changed anything else, and that seems to have, you know, fixed things. It looks darker, though. It looks more washed out. No wonder. Is that a screen effects thing? It still does look washed out. Why do I keep going into that instead of settings? That doesn't help either. Put shadows up. Yeah, it still looks like this. Just washed out looking. Maybe it just looks like that in here in general. Yes, inventory for settings. Yes, I understand. I was just going to put it back down to... If it looks crappy with one of them, I'll mess around with changing it back to very high.
And we're stalking. And we're
Why does she say that? And we're stalking and we're stalking. Is that what she says? Note bones. Probably punch. Okay. Anybody here?
This is Rizzo's lab, all right. Place has more dust than sweetener now.
Yeah, I wonder if anything lurks in here. Spectrum vodka. A glass for every class. Can't open that door. Hear that? Something's hissing over there. Kidding me. 75? Tell me we can open this with a terminal, like the other one. In a vending machine. I thought this was like a hammer laying there that I could pick up. I forget what it the antibiotics lab? The big lab? You could also open those doors through a terminal. See, I do see a terminal, but it's inside there. And it says we need to get to it. Oh my god. That's the one we need to get to. I mean, I do have plus armor. What's my skill? What's my skill character? My skill in it is naturally 60. So if I take this off and put this on, it's now 65, and I can take something that has, yeah, mine attributes. One of these things that has mine attributes, I think, will then get me up to 70, but that's still not good enough. I hope we can find another way to open that. It's getting cold in here. Let's let's fix me up here. Maybe we can find another way in. Stop drinking. Get into the. Open that for me. All right, we've got stuff in there that will attack us. I don't suppose you have anything that super gives you stealth. This is pretty. I like the colors, but this is not as good as what I'm wearing. Defense skills, hack, stealth skills. Is stealth skills including... I wonder if stealth skills includes lockpicking. Then we can get in there. Assuming it stacks with the helmet. Glacier water. A bottle of pure melted pack ice. Mine attributes plus one. From our pole to your bowl, glacier water is the finest water-based beverage that bits can buy. Mine attributes plus one is the same thing. Mine personality attributes. They're throwing this stuff here for you to help you get through that door. Tabacorn chips in a variety of flavors from plain to habanero rocket. Anodized corrosion. I don't think I have anything to sell, do I? No.
Proximity alert. Biology human. Protocol kill all mans. Suspended. Present your Rizzo identification credentials or prepare to be downsized.
Kill all mants. Disengage security protocols. I am not a threat.
Attempting to disengage security protocols without proper authorization is a fireable offense. Priming weapons.
Wait, I am an authorized Rizzo employee. I have the password Antediluvian.
Executive level password accepted as identification according to employee ID protocol A-3501. Welcome back, Doctor. Be advised. Mantisaur threat level is petrifying purple berry.
That's a
Please
threat
use
level.
Caution. Mantisaur wounds are not covered under Rizzo's health policy. Have a productive day.
That's very nice. Now, can you open this door, please, to this... Oh, is that another way in? Maybe you can get in that way. I'm not completely trusting you. I'm leaving this out. Maybe we can just get in that way. I'd be really happy if we could get in that way. Look at you, waste a perfectly good mantisaur gland. This should count. I know it's not working, but it should count. I still found a vending machine. There was one here. Bones and gears don't mix. Oh, oh my. Only you can protect fourth quarter profits. Only me. Cafeteria menu. Excuse me. Monday is borscht. Tuesday is borscht soup. Wednesday is borscht surprise. Thursday is borscht and beans. Friday is beans and borscht. Where's the spam, spam, egg, and spam? Don't mess around like that. I will open fire on you and make it a horrible day for all of us. Let's just sell this crap right now. And that's buying, not selling. Just sell it. Indeed. Good God. I am making a transaction, giving the company money. Actually, I'm technically taking their money, but giving them valuable stuff they could use. Really? Still can't open that. Don't matter. Mr. Power. That goes somewhere, but first... look at that. Anything else? Hello. Rizzo Message Network Terminal. Reminder, personal messages on Rizzo time will result in a mandatory deduction from your monthly candy fund. Oh, I could do that yet. Let's read the messages. That's exciting, though. Signaling Ada to land. Message from Redacted. Subject, see you on the station. Alright, from Unknown. Yeah, Redacted. To E. Chartrand. You will not see me, but I will be close. Continue your research, Doctor. Report to me when you have achieved a mission end state. From E. Chartrand. I understand we're bound for a secondary lab. Will you be supervising our research this time, or will it be the standard work from the shadows routine? Eva. So it's Eva Chartrand. Oh, will you be supervising... will be staying to work from the shadows. Okay, you will not see me, but I will be close. That's the answer. To El Fal. Subject, getting there. From Eva Chartrand. Thank you for your optimism, Lore. Lore Fal. What we're doing isn't easy under the best of circumstances, much less with the board cutting corners. I can promise you that our research will lead to a better Halcyon, even if we have to pay a terrible cost getting there. From Redacted to Eva Chartrand. Release of research data. Okay, I think this one's first. If we follow what the other message was like. So, from Eva Chartrand. release of research data. With all respect, I urge you to reconsider your decision to classify our research results on the native fauna of Terra 1. I assure you that we will diligently redact any references to our project or its purpose from any papers we release. We have made several discoveries about how the terraforming process affected the nuclein of the Raptodon and Manti families. At the very least, allow us to inform our fellow board researchers that these creatures will perish when O2 concentrations are reduced to 19.5%, a level within human tolerance. This is not about fame or prestige. This is about potentially saving lives. Please. And redacted response saying, you have your orders, Doctor. Your project is too important, too sensitive to allow any hint of it to reach the public. Alright. I want to explore all this before we signal. Because I don't have the gas yet. Do I?
Shh.
Don't you shush me. This goes back out here, okay? This is where the gas is? This is where enemies are. Oh, I hear like mantis type nasty things. I don't like this. Up there? I'm gonna drop that. It must be through here. Oh, I see you. Okay, they didn't win all these battles. They didn't win that battle either, because they didn't survive it. But you know what I mean. These are still alive. That must be where the gas is, too. Thank you very much. Oh, thank you. Back to sneaking. Oh.
Watch out. Someone's booby-trapped the place.
No kidding. It hurt my hearing, damn it. I did it too close. Oh. Oh, these things shut it off. Cool. Hmm. I missed the door back there. Or I skipped the door. I think. A whole corridor. Oh, it's not what I want. Or is it? It might be what I want. You know what? I'm pretty happy with the two of these guns, actually. You guys ready for it to go down?
Nice hit!
Here we go!
Ooh. I'm on firewall. Up top, too.
Everyone all right?
I'm just blown off steam now. Empty. Another workbench. Free lunch equals best lunch. Potent flavor additive, menthol. Okay. Alright. Let's check this upstairs part. Is this it? Is that the gas? I don't know. It looks like a purplish gas. And this is a yellowish gas. Maybe you mix the two together. Alpha was one, Vitae is the other. I really don't know. There's one way to find out.
Huh. I'd have just broken it.
I don't have a way of doing that, unfortunately. There were times I wish I could have just broken something instead of failing to lockpick it. Picklock it, you know what I mean. So here. What do we have here? Wait, where is it? Eh. I thought you were the terminal, Max. Cascadia Refueling Terminal. Universal Defense Logics. Refueling system locked. Connection established with northern landing pad. Running diagnostic. Landing pad empty. Fuel pumps disconnected. So I have to connect the fuel pumps and then, yeah, have something on the landing pad like our ship. Logs. Archived by user Eva Chartland. Chartrand. Select the archive you wish to view. Animal trials. Tom was skeptical that animal trials would yield good data, but I wanted to start small. I wish someone had thought to pack a breeding stock of fruit flies from Earth. Writing them off as mere pest species has limited our research efforts more than once. With approval from CNP, I've made arrangements to peruse the Boris factory near Fallbrook. Cysty pigs mature reasonably swiftly. I feel this is the best option available to us. I've done great things with cysty pig engineering in the past. Of course, my current project is far more difficult than merely enhancing the baconated flavoring of cysty pig tumors. Let's see if I can make lightning strike twice, this time on alternate tissues. Moving to Cascadia. The board has repeatedly denied my requests for data from the other teams investigating the issue. I'm guessing their efforts have progressed no further than ours. There is some good news. We'll be heading to a town called Cascadia. Apparently Rizzo volunteered to provide lab space. We could use a change of scene. I'll ask the movers to handle this terminal with care. I'm starting to have doubts that animal testing will yield us the results we seek, but succumbing to pessimism helps no one. Okay, we need to connect the fuel pumps. So maybe that's in the next room. There's plenty of baddies in there as well. Feeding on various substances. Reloading! Is that the fuel? I just like blowing those things up. In case you haven't noticed. There's a whole bunch of them ran in here, didn't they? Oh, they got turned into ash? There's nothing valuable on them. Nothing we can use anyway. Close it up, so just in case there's anything else in there. I want to use the workbench. Because all I have to do is use my weapons just a little bit. It's like they think these weapons and armor are like made out of like paper mache or something. Let's look around. Let's check the pit first. The pit. Something through there. Probably. Or over here. Swarm. Alright, we'll go check that out in a little bit. Simple shrine. Dr. Thomas Linwood Rial, in gratitude, Dr. Eva Chartrand, Dr. Lorelei Fall, Dr. James Guthrie, Dr. Charles McNulty, Dr. Claire Parasol. Parasol sounds familiar, but I don't know where from where. That's not operable. Brother. They broke in here? They have a nest or something? Message terminal. This is the one we've been to, though. Isn't it? No. Hold on. Is there any other way out of this room? Oh, there is, of course. Up here, where we didn't look yet. We killed those things. Okay, here's another terminal. Five?
Nice.
Yeah, really. 5 bypass shunts and 6 magpacks. Like, thanks for picking this lock. Here's stuff to help you pick 6 more locks. Tuffy.
Great work.
594 bits, thanks. This is in the box. Or the whatever. Carton. Holding thing. Okay, this is Eva Chartrand's, terminal. Main menu. Logs. Research notes. Tissue compatibility. Acceptable losses. Chief concern is rejection of the tissue. A problem as classical as limb transplantation, though obviously on a cellular level. The scale of the problem, though, even with the Alta-Vitae bolstering our efforts, an achievement of such proportion has never been attempted or even considered. How do we define a tolerable failure rate when the losses could swell to affect millions? Even 1% is unthinkable. I have much to consider. What are they trying to do with this gas? The project has been reassigned to a secondary lab. I'm told the board is pulling out of Terra 1, and we don't even have time to transfer our research. For once, I'm grateful our labors didn't make significant strides here. I won't forget Tom's sacrifice. Up until the end, he knew it had to happen. If it wasn't one of us, the board would have volunteered inmates from Tartarus. Inmates from Tartarus. There's inmates there, okay. Haven't heard much about Tartarus, other than it's even more horrible than here, apparently. I'll be sure to carry his example to the new lab and the next phase of human trials. Human trials? What are they doing? They're trying to implant something. Rejection of the tissue. And the Aldavite gas helps. To some degree. We'll find out more up here. What's that? Oh. I hear more icky stuff. Oh, there's a mantipillar here.
With us.
Straggler. All icky stuff gone. Hooray! At least in this room. Hmm. Interesting. Another elevator. Exit. Cobbled one. What did I pick up? Oh. I don't know if I can jump that.